channel. Today I have a Yasmine Bianca lookbook. As you can see, I have a couple of new pair of glasses I want to share with you guys, honey, and they are just the bomb, and they are for reasonable prices. So the first pair, the website first is www.yasminebianca, which you can find the link below. These are the first pair that I'm going to talk about. They are the Mew Mew. They're on the website now under the accessories button, and they are $18, honey, and they come so cute. I mean, I really take pride in my packaging and things like that. Oh, and how you guys like my new wig? I made this wig last night. It's with some hair that I'm testing. But yeah, I love these. These are the Mew Mew. The next ones I'm gonna try on are the Gold Gucci. I absolutely love these Gucci inspired frames. I have them in gold and in black. And I just wanna try them on so you guys can see like how they fit. Especially if you're having eyelashes on. I do have a very thin, you know, natural pair of eyelashes on today. I love these. These are the Gold Gucci. Then I'm going to go to the blue Celine. I love these Celine glasses. They're Celine inspired. They're blue on the outside, and then on the inside they have like this little leopard print type thing. Print is so cute. And they fit your face so good. Like, I absolutely love these. I love how gradient they are. They're just so cute. And then if your eyebrows are on fleek, honey, you can still show those eyebrows on and slay. Okay, the next pair I have are just the gold aviators. You guys have seen me wear these plenty of times. Here they are. I love these, like, just for like a basic glam look. These are so cute. Okay, the next one, if you guys have been watching my snaps and my Instagram stories, I've been wearing the hell out of these glasses. These are like the tortoise shade. That's what they're called on the website. They're up now on the very first page. I have these in these tortoise print, which is like that leopard print kind of print. These are the tortoise. And then I also have them in the rose color, which I really like these. I had these for my sale and they sold out so fast, but I absolutely love these as well. I had to restock. Okay, the next pair I have are these asymmetric rose gold looking glasses. I really like these too because they're different. You're not really, oh no, are these asymmetric ones? Yeah, they are. You're not really gonna see a lot of people with these. Very, very unique. And they're like rose gold colored, and they feel so comfortable on my face. Like, they have like cushions on the earpiece and on the nose piece. Like, I don't know if you guys can see that, but that's like a cushion for your nose. Love that. And then I have these skull. These are the replica for the Versace ones that you guys have probably saw me wear like two years ago, like when I was in Dubai, I was rocking these a lot. But yeah, I love these. I love how they sit on your face. They're really dark on the inside. Then I have the black Gucci that you guys just kept wanting to see. I love these too. Check out the side. They fit very, very well. And they're not like, cause you know, sometimes with your nose, they can be like pressing on your nose. They're not pressing on my nose, which I love that. Okay, those are the black Gucci. Then I have these. These are so cute and girly, especially for a little girl. I love these glasses. I got them in pink and yellow. I didn't take out the yellow to show you guys, but they are on the website, pink and yellow. Thanks guys so much for watching. Make sure you go shop the website, www.yasminebianca.com. I do have pop-up sales, so make sure you hit me up or at least follow me on YouTube and Instagram, because that's where I do a lot of my posting. And also follow the business page, Shop Yasmine Bianca. I'm gonna be doing another giveaway soon, so just make sure you're tuned in and you have those notification bells on, honey. Love you guys. Thanks so much for watching. Let me know in the comments what you think about my merch. Also, if you want have any ideas, let me know that too. Please don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe. Mwah. She think the kidney right back will be